Still on the paper chase that'll never stop.